Hola, hola, hola amigos. No pensé encontrar nadie despierto a esta hora porque, bueno, en mi país son las 11:30 de la noche. No sé qué hora sea en su país, no sé. No pensaba ver a nadie despierto a esta hora. De verdad. Ah. No sé si es una dinámica a esta hora porque hay muy pocas personas a esta hora levantadas.
Deep in the lands of Zaran, the humans of Koopa Keep struggle to stay alive as they are attacked by the wicked drow elves of
La
Larnia.
zona dinámica tenía que ser una dinámica tenía que
Darkness falls, as the
ser
humans beg their king to save them,
mínimo 20
the noble king known
personas
only
y a
as the
esta hora
Grand
no creo que
Wizard.
se cuenten más de 20, no llega a 20 personas tampoco. Es muy
For a
tarde.
thousand years the battle has been waged, with only the bravery of the Grand
Jugó un
Wizard to
poco
protect
de
his human
esto
followers.
mientras tanto.
But even though the Wizard King is so
Ya que
undeniably
está
true,
aburrido,
the
tengo
Drow Elf
sueño.
armies continue their attacks. They seek the humans' most treasured relic, the Stick of
Ah.
Truth. But the tides of war are soon to change, as news of a new kid spreads throughout the land. In order to save the humans, the Grand Wizard must get to the new kid before the Drow Elves can manipulate his man and use him to take the sacred relic from human hands. For whomever controls the Stick controls the universe.
Vamos a ver algo, a ver. Ah, bien, vamos a ver. Está bien, pero puede cambiar el color del pelo a este. Grisáceo. Ah, sí. Ah, sí, Pablo, pude resolver un inconveniente ahí, pude resolverlo bien. Por eso detuve directo de repente, así. Lo detuve. Mañana haré uno. Ya en mi país son las
No, I think that's
11
everything.
y
We did
40
it, hon.
minutos,
We're
las 11 y
really new
40.
team. It's a new beginning for us.
O sea
Things are
que
finally
directo
going
lo
to be
haré
good.
mañana.
Do you really think
Posiblemente lo haga en hora de la mañana o más temprano, según la hora que me levante. O lo haga en la tarde directo, aunque lo haré bien grande.
Sweetie, hon, you all dressed?
También tengo un canal de YouTube también.
Hey champ, how do you like your new
room? Si lo pongo en, el, en la página para que lo vean y puedan
ir. I know
ir.
It's a big change for all of us, but son, do you remember why we moved to this quiet little mountain town?
De vez en cuando diré todo de este tipo de juegos, no nada más de dinámica de Pokémon para variar la página. Y estos directos los subiré posiblemente tanto en la página como en mi canal de YouTube, los subiré también.
Right, get outside and play, son, like normal kids.
We've got some money for you on the kitchen counter, sweetie. Just be back before it gets dark.
Yeah, we love you too.
Okay. Vamos a ver las opciones. Qué raro que no está traducido a español este juego. Parece que no quiso gastar mucho dinero Ubisoft. Pero Ubisoft tenía que haber traído doblaje al español. El doblaje oficial, pero ¿qué se va a hacer? Saludos, Hernández. Según lo veo, con lo que puedo interactuar está como en amarillo, tiene algo en amarillo. Ah, ay, son par. Alza el agua. Ah, puede correr, qué bien. Yo siempre quise jugar este juego, pero nunca le di caña. Y eso, que soy fan de la serie, yo de esta serie de Son Park.
Go on outside, sweetie.
Come on, son, get out there, make friends.
Pienso jugar dos entregas, esta es la primera. Pienso jugar la segunda entrega después que acabe esta. Así la juego en orden. Okay.
You shall die by my warhammer, Drow Elf.
Esto será un coleccionable.
You can't hold out much longer. Help, somebody! I can't hold out much longer. Help! Ouch!
No puedo
Sorry.
Coger eso de arriba.
Yeah, I deserve that.
Hey, Hey, no fair. That's cheating. I'm gonna tell my mom.
Thanks, kid. I didn't realize he had a health potion. My name is Butters the Merciful. I'm a paladin. I live right next door to you.
I wore this. Wore this. Oh. Pociones. Eso tiene que haber algún tipo de atributo, es seguro. Pero no le puse nada de eso.
You should speak with the Wizard King. He's been talking about your arrival. The wizard lives this way, in the greenhouse, over there.
Parece que eso después, que poco es eso coleccionable.
Hey, where'd you live before moving here? You like Colorado? Why are you wearing your hair like that? Oh,
see, Eric Kamman.
So, you are the new kid. Your coming was foretold by Coldwell Banker. I am the Wizard King. But the time for talk is not now. Let me show you my kingdom.
Oh, who's your new friend, Eric?
Shut up, Mom. Not now.
Oh, ho, 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 ho. Interesante que puedo robar y todo eso, no hay problema.
Don't talk to her. She's not part of the game. Welcome to the kingdom of Koopa Keep. Our weapon shop here is taken by Clyde, a level 14 warrior. Here you can see our massive stables, overseen by the level 9 ranger, Scott Malkinson, who has the power of diabetes. And here, of course, is the breathtaking and lovely Princess Kinney, the fairest maiden in all the kingdom. Don't ask why Kinney wanted to be a chick, it's just how he seems to be rolling right now. You may have heard of my deeds at the Battle of Stark's Pod. That's the line the Grand Wizard gave me.
My loyalty is as incurable as the power of diabetes is both a gift and a curse. But mostly a curse.
Vaya, vaya, vaya. Oh, qué bien.
As court paladin, my job is to deliver the Wizard King's justice and his mail.
You have been sought out, new kid, because humans everywhere are in great danger. I need something from you, and in return, I am prepared to allow you into my kingdom. I know you are very excited. It's time for your first quest, but first, please tell us thy name. You entered douchebag, is that correct?
¿Cómo que le polla? Somos locos, eh.
Are you sure you want to keep the name douchebag?
Oye acá, pues. Yo le dije que no, y como Sammy dice como que sí.
Very well, douchebag. You will now choose a class.
Oh,
Oh,
me troleó ahora.
A wizard, a
me ha troleado el juego.
Jew, huh? So I guess we'll never really be friends. You look sneaky enough. A mage is like a wizard, a white
hijo
fighter.
De...
I haven't seen a good one of those in a while.
Me ha troleado el juego, me troleó. Oh, gilipollas. Oh, bueno. Ahora creo que dice.
A mage is like a wizard, only a fighter has courage, honor, and the ability to kick fucking ass. A mage is like a wizard, only not as cool. A white thief? A mage is like a wizard, only not as cool. Enough to be a thief. A mage is like a wizard. A white thief? Never heard of one, but interesting. Jew, huh? So I guess we'll never really be friends. You look sneaky enough to be Jew, huh? So I guess we'll never really be friends.
¿De qué judío? bueno, entre mago y luchador. Quizá también me gustaría el ladrón.
Never heard of one, but interesting. Jew, huh? You look sneaky enough to be a thief.
Señores, sí, me aplicó Kama, me la aplicó.
A mage is like a wizard, only not as cool. A white thief? Never heard of one, but interesting.
Vamos a ser ladrón.
We welcome to our kingdom, Douchebag the Thief.
Hooray!
Now please, go and visit the weapon shop. Procure yourself a weapon and we shall teach you to
fight. Ese Erika man de demonio.
Would you like to see my wares, weary traveler? Perhaps you would like to hear tips and rumors for $2?
Consumible, armas. Tengo $10. Ah, de seguro tú vas a tener micropagos. Pero no, yo nunca hago eso en micropagos, ni loco.
But don't let it bother you that there's a game to be played. Ah, a lovely purchase.
¿Cómo entonces veo mi equipo? Ok, aquí veo el equipo, aquí está el inventario. Bien. Ok.
You have procured a weapon. Yes. It's now time to teach you how to fight. I want you to take your new weapon and, with the bravery of a noble knight, beat up Clyde. What? Kick Clyde's ass, new kid. What I do? I'm the king, Clyde, and the king wishes to be amused. Go on, new kid, kick his ass. I'm gonna kick your ass. Clyde, you have to wait your turn. That's lame. No, Clyde, it's like olden times. You have to wait your turn. Like in the Middle Ages, Clyde. I know it's lame, Clyde, but that's how we're fucking doing it. All right, douchebag, bash Clyde's face in. Don't be shy. That all you got? Oh my God, it's butters all over again.
Uh-huh.
Hey, look, try putting your back into it at the last possible moment. Try again.
Okay.
Okay. Right before you strike. All right, fuck it.
Ah, sí, exactamente cuando brilla, le hago más fuerte.
Oh. I dodged that.
Y puedo dar un golpe extra.
All right, Clyde's wearing armor. In order to hurt him, I want you to hit Clyde as hard as you can. Come on, fight! Didn't count. Oh shit, dude, I think I see
Clyde. Bien,
exactly
bien,
what you do to guys with armor like that. Okay, listen up. The key to surviving in battle is not to get hit in the bows. Clyde, it's your turn to attack. Douchebag, protect your bows.
Vamos a ver.
Prepare yourself. Die. No, no, I said protect.
Ah.
Protect your bows. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Dude, you're already way better than Clyde. All right, it's time to use your heroic powers. Using your ability takes power points, or PP for short. PP. If you have a fucking better name for them than fucking Dan, Clyde, fucking asshole, I'm the king and I say it's PP. Douchebag, use your thief ability to make Clyde pay for insulting the king.
Oh, le ha sangrado.
Now do it one more time. Finish him. What? I was going easy. Take this. This is unblockable. Yeah.
Ah, le hice mal. Ah.
Kick.
Bien, bien, bien. Es muy interesante gameplay.
Dude, that was awesome. You were all like, "Bean," and Clyde was all like, "Nah, nah." Okay. You prove yourself worthy, douchebag. Now come inside the war tent, and I shall let you see the relic.
Oh ho ho! Bien.
Here it is. The reason why humans and elves are locked in a never-ending war. The relic for which human and elf are willing to die. The Stick of Truth. Just 2 days ago, we took the stick back from the elves. Our kingdom was dying, but now it thrives. For whoever controls the stick controls the universe. Don't gaze at it too long, for its power is too much for mere mortals to look at. Now that you have seen the Stick of Truth, let's discuss your dues. Being a member of my kingdom costs $9.95 for the first week, $4 of which is tax deductible.
Alarm! Alarm! Alarm!
Someone has sounded the alarm!
Alarm! Alarm! Alarm!
What is it?
The elves are attacking!
Oh my god! Defensive positions!
Es un muñeco infiable. Sexual. Oh, Dios mío.
Douchebag, come help us!
No hay nada coleccionable aquí. Mapa. ¿En serio no hay nada coleccionable? Nada que pueda robarme y nada por el estilo. Bueno, veo que no.
Man the gate! Don't let them through!
Nada que pueda robarme.
Fuck you, Drow Elf! Come and get it! Clyde, guard the Stick of Truth while we defend the fortress! Aye, aye! Aye, we're not playing pirates, Clyde. Douchebag, this is your chance to prove yourself.
Si escuchan un sonido, es el ventilador.
That can hurt. Ow!
Butters! Do it, douchebag. Kick these elves' asses. You're wounded, douchebag. Potions will heal you. Here. Rules say you can have one potion every turn. I asked for five, but this was compromised. This guy's fast, douchebag. Try to block all his attacks. Well, if this job doesn't work out, at least you've got a future as a training dummy. Come on, get it right.
Suck on this!
Okay, if you block all the attacks, you get a counterattack. Look at your enemy on the ground, weak and helpless. Kick the shit out of him.
Okay.
Helpless ass. Now finish off these elves in the name of the Wizard King!
Eat shit!
Bien.
Yeah.
Kick their asses, new kid! I got your back!
What was that for?
Fight! Fight to the last man! You got this, douchebag! Take that!
What are you waiting for, douchebag? That guy's just standing there. Go kick his ass.
Oh,
man, he was totally waiting for you, dude. You can't just hit him like that. You need to try a different tactic to damage him. Look at that archer hiding behind his friend like a wolf.
Ese cama se le gusta trolearme, verdad.
Sweet, now you can hit the guy in the back. Go for the pink mist. Douchebag, use your arrows. Take out the archer. Do what I say or you can't play anymore. Yeah, bitch, that's what you get for fucking with the Wizard King. Careful, douchebag. That guy's ready for your arrows now. You gotta try something else.
Ah, tengo que acabar. Así que más esto para tener no fallar tanto.
Jeez.
Each one of you must fight as three of them.
Ow.
Let's do this, douchebag. Okay, that guy has a shield. Shields are super weak. Just hit them with your simplest hit over and over to wear them down quickly.
Okay.
Hell yeah, that's how you do
it. Oh, yeah,
the other
yeah,
let
yeah.
His guard down. Now's your chance. Power attack his armor.
Bien, 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 bien.
Drow elves, fall back! Fall back, I say! Yes! Awesome, dude! Take that, you asshole elves! Better luck next time! Na 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 na! We still control the universe! It's gone. What? The stick of truth. The elves got it. That was your one goddamn job, Clyde! To guard the stick of fucking truth! Clyde? You are hereby banished from space and time! What? No! You can't do that! Yeah, I can! You're banished and lost in time and space!
Yeah, go home, Clyde!
You fought bravely on the battlefield, douchebag.
Yeah, this new kid may be a douchebag, but he sure can't fight!
Shut up, Scott. Nobody cares what you think. Anyways, we have a bigger problem now. The Stick of Truth has been stolen, and we must assemble our entire army in order to get it back.
But our three best warriors still haven't reported for duty, my king.
Our newest member can take care of that. Douchebag, I want you to go out into the neighborhood and find my greatest warriors, Token, Tweak, and Craig. I'm texting their pictures to your personal inventory device now. But beware. The lands outside are full of marauding drow elves, monsters, and sixth graders. Be sure you're well equipped. Now go, and send my warriors here. Butters, go with him.
Bien. Vamos a hablar aquí, ya me están dando el sueño. Vamos a hablar aquí. Seguiré jugando esto más adelante. Y le iré subiendo tanto mi página de Facebook como mi canal de YouTube. Así que gracias a los que están aquí. Nos vemos. Cuídense y pasen buenas noches. Chao, chao, chao.